yeah, this Lebanese food, it's exotic, and thought maybe you'd...
Well, I like exotic food. I like exotic men.
Okay.
I mean, I like Brazilian and Algerian and...
You like to travel?
Yeah. I went to Egypt. I love Egyptian food. I love eating Egyptian food. It's so fun.
I've never had Egyptian
food. No?
No. Like, what does that constitute, consist of?
Well, a lot of different stuff. But, I mean, I think the fun part about it is you always eat with your hands.
Yeah,
you know, like Indian food too.
When I first saw Rachel, I was kind of taken aback. I thought she was gorgeous.
When I first meet Dan, I think he's quiet, a little reserved, kind of skinny. I can tell that he's not from around here only because, you know, he's not loud and outgoing. Where are you from?
Minnesota.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've never been.
No?
No.
It's a nice place.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
New one.
Thank you.
All right.
Let's see. What do we got?
Yeah.
What do we got?
That was nothing.
I don't think I've ever met anybody from Minnesota. Where is Minnesota?
So, talking with Rachel, I feel like we're hitting it off. She's a talker, and she's very interesting. She's not like other girls I've met, and I like that. That's a good thing. I'm looking for change.
I mean, tell me more about Minnesota. Why'd you come out here?
I don't know. I want to try new things. I don't really know what I'm going to do out here.
No?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's good to keep an open book.
Yeah. What do you do out here?
I mean, I'm spare time, I don't do a whole lot. I'm kind of a dancer, and I don't know, exotic dancer.
Like the food.
Yeah, I like the food.
Exotic dancing? Okay, more, please.
Exotic dancer, ka-ching.
How did she get into exotic dancing?
Oh, well, I mean, at my gym, they have these classes that teach you how to do, you know, exotic dancing like that. Did you think I was a stripper?
Yeah, I did. That's kinda... Well, you said exotic dancing.
I mean, I didn't mean to come off, though.
Oh, okay. Well, it's... And no judgments, so if that's...
Oh, no.
So you mean, like Zumba dancing? Or
kind of.
That kind of thing?
Well, it's a full-on, you know, exotic dance class. So, you know, pole, chair, sometimes they bring in a guy, you know? It's not... I can't believe you think it would be a stripper. Oh, my God. Like...
She thinks I'm weird. It's official.